Irma Thomas was a special guest, and we were doing songs written by our dearly departed friend David Egan, who was lived in Lafayette, Louisiana. Some years ago, Irma recorded one of my songs, this one, matter of fact. And I had to resist the urge to go up to her and say, "Hey, I'm that guy that wrote that song on the, that you don't remember, that you haven't played in 10 years. But that record won a Grammy that year for some one of those blues categories, I don't know. But anyway, it's a catchy little thing about a head-on collision. One of the last songs I ever thought anybody else would record, much less put on a record that wins a Grammy. It's called Flowers.
Trying to make it back.